Well, our new satellite truck is making its way back to New Mexico, and we've been tracking every bit of its journey. Chief Photographer Chris Fulham explains why many people along the way learned a little something about New Mexico from Sat-7.
Satellite 7 made a stop at the St. Louis Gateway Arch just before leaving this morning. The skies were blue and the sun was a welcome sight for our travel ahead. This got us thinking about the sun that's on our truck.
Oh, it's beautiful.
As we traveled throughout the country, many people asked,
"What kind of symbol is that?"
And I asked them to take a guess.
It's like kind of like a cross with a sun in the middle.
Red design back there looks like a bullseye to me.
I'm not really sure what it means.
Of all the people we asked, only one man came close.
That's the state symbol of New Mexico, in fact. That Indian symbol I don't know what it's called, but yeah, I recognize it. It's on all the license plates.
So we passed out cards explaining the meaning of the sacred symbol of the Zia Pueblo, a symbol we are honored to display.
You can see all points that it's referring to with, you know, four rays of life, direction, you know, seasons and stuff like that. So definitely fits.
Everything's in fours.
That's really nice. That's a nice symbol.
I think it's pretty cool. It actually has a meaning.
And now, thousands of people have seen this symbol as we traveled across the country and into Oklahoma City. Reporting just 544 miles from Albuquerque, Chief Photographer Chris Fulham, KOET Action 7 News.
Well, in that story, you saw Chris passing out a card that explains the sacred Zia symbol. Take a look. It explains the four directions, north, east, south, west, the four seasons, spring, summer, fall, and winter, the four stages of life, infancy, youth, adulthood, and old age, as well as the four parts of the day, dawn, daylight, dusk, and dark. You can follow Satellite 7 on the last leg of its journey. Just go to KOAT.com and click on Features, which is located on the left side of the homepage. You'll find a map tracking the truck's progress as well as pictures of this mobile newsroom.